because this is one of the first, I think the first time we've ever had Dennis Basso on Christmas in July.
I couldn't believe it when they invited me to come. I said, this is a great thing. I want to do this. I love Christmas. I'm going to put together a whole selection of things, some new ones, some old favorites, and something that's a classic that's been very successful online as well.
Exactly. These are the drapes, the curtains, and you're going to get two panels for different prices depending upon the size. I want to go through colors first because that's where I think everybody starts. You want to see if we've got a color that works for you. But think about it. These are drapes that are not in faux fur. These are done in a matte
rich velvet.
Rich velvet. And they feel it too. Very simply sophisticated. Let's start at the very, very top. And that one is the sand color. So it is just a light brown, like
beautiful.
A cafe au lait.
Yeah, beautiful.
Yeah, sand is what we call it. The next color down is the taupe. So there you have the beautiful taupe, and that is just a lighter brown.
Beautiful.
Then we come down, this is the wheat, and wheat has more of a golden color to it, as you can see, but that is rich.
Beautiful.
Wow, oh my goodness.
Look at
this is your chocolate right here.
I love the chocolate.
The beautiful chocolate brown. And remember, because this is a matte velvet, you still, though, get that pile, that beautiful kind of high lows. Next to that, this is the ivory. And the ivory is a little more, I would call it not a bright ivory, more of a deeper ivory.
Yeah.
And then we go into the gray right here. Then we also, behind Dennis, we have the wine actually hanging on the set. So here's what I first of all want to tell you. We've got a few different prices and sizes. So it's a set of two panels. You can buy them 62 inches long with 53 inches wide. I'm going to start with the width. 53 by 62, okay, that's 62 inches long. 53 by 84 inches long, or there's 53 by 108 inches long. Now, all of these are on 4 Easy Payments. There's also 53 by 96 inches, and there's 53 by 120. So basically, each of those panels is going to be 53 inches, or the two together make 53 inches. That's what it really is. And then the lengths will be 62 inches, 84 inches, 96 inches, 108 inches, or 120.
Each panel is 53.
Really?
Well, look.
That's what I'm trying to figure out.
This is one panel.
Yeah. Right. 53 inches would be 4.5 feet.
In my head.
You're exactly right. Each panel is 53 inches wide.
So it's generous, and I want to show you, they come with a tie back.
Yeah.
So just have a look. You could take this and tie this back like that.
Right.
They're rich, often curtains in those stores. These are all fully lined.
That's what I was just going to show you.
This is the real deal.
You couldn't get these kinds of prices at, I can't think of anywhere you would get them, because here's the other thing. This is the coolest part, and then I'll go back to the colors. Come on back here. There are four ways to hang these.
That's what I want to show.
Four ways to hang these. First one is that there's a rod pocket in the back.
There's a rod pocket, so you could do
just one of those first rods
like this, you know, with a rod through this pocket.
Yep. Or you can do the tab back.
The tab back like this.
It's just a tab about every 6 inches, like this.
It's foolproof.
It is. Then you can also use the clip rings, which you know you clip on and it has a ring and it slides on the pole. Or you can do drapery hooks
like
if you want
to. Like Mama used to do with the pinch pleats.
Yeah, the pinch pleats.
You could put the pinch pleat clip like this.
It's amazing. This is the wine color.
So you could do, you could create that look.
This is
four
sand.
Ways to hang it. I have to tell you, so many friends of mine bought these and have put them up. It is